Good evening. Welcome to the Old Time Gospel Hour on Facebook Live Sunday evening program. Good evening, my cousins out there, Robert and Robin Ford. Good evening, Sister Jackie Little, Sister Darlene Huddleston, Sister Vanessa Payne. Good evening. Sister Karen Sanford. Good evening. Big Sister Ruthie Williams. Good evening. Brother Willie, Sister Marty Jefferson. Good evening, Brother Walter, Sister Audrey Griffin. Good evening. Sister Denise Miner. Good evening, Brother Evester, Sister Tippy Floyd. Good evening, Sister Marcia Harris. Sister Marcia Whitehead, Brother Edwin Whitehead. Good evening. Brother Tommy Keys. Good evening. Sister Bridget Salas. Good evening. Hey, Big Sister Cora Robinson. Hey, Mom. How you doing, Mom? Sister Virginia Johnson. Sister Laurie Barnes, good evening. Brother Trenton Wynn, good evening. Good evening. Brother Sherman, Sister Mona Lisa Hawthorne, good evening. Sister Edna Randall Lane, Sister Darlene Evans, good evening. Good evening. Welcome to the Old Time Gospel Hour, Facebook Live, Sunday evening program. Sister Charlotte Cotton, good evening. All right, we're going to go ahead and get started with some good old gospel music. Good evening. Welcome to the Old Time Gospel Hour. Sister Beverly Fuller, good evening. Taylor Lawrence. Hey, little sister, how you doing? Sister Viola Lumpkins, Miss Sweets, Sister Betty Staniford. Good evening. Good evening. Shirley Brown, good evening. Sister Tremaine Davis, Sister Sandra Bush, good evening. Sister Marilyn, Sister Sean Stuckey, Sister Tina Renee, good evening. Sister Florence Lawrence, good evening, good evening. Sister LaVan Redden Adams, good evening. Sister Rebecca Griffin, Sister Regina Lattier, good evening. Golden bells for you and for me. That was the junior intermediate and young adult choir with Sister Florence Lachey leading over at Rising Star. My words on this screen are not coming up, so if people are talking to me, I can't. It's not working right now. Brother Ron and Sister Brenda McGee, Sister Olivia Rucker, Brother Sam Rucker, good evening, good evening. Sister Keisha Moore, Brother Darrell Redden, Brother Cliff Fields, good evening, good evening. Sister Stacy Honey, Sister Beverly Brown, Sister Sandra Bush, good evening, good evening. Okay, Sister Linda Sanders, good evening, good evening. Okay, I see it's working again. Sister Flora Clark, good evening, good evening.
Oh, I'm so glad that I crossed over the line.
I'm so glad
that I crossed over
the line.
Said it was the line
that separated darkness from
oh, yeah, and I'm so
glad I crossed over
in time.
Keep
on telling you I'm so glad did I cross
over the line.
Say it again.
I'm so glad
that I crossed
over the line.
Said it was the line
that separated this from
the land. And I'm so
glad I crossed so
in time.
Sister Cheyenne Shanks, good evening.
Well, I was headed down the back roads. Ooh. I was headed in the wrong direction. Satan thought he had my soul locked and bound. But Jesus gave me a light to shine when he said it's all of mine. And I'm so
glad I crossed over
in time.
Keep
on telling you I'm so glad that I crossed
over.
Down the back roads, I was headed in the wrong direction. Satan thought he had my soul locked and bound, but Jesus gave me a light to shine when he said it's all of mine. And I'm so
glad I crossed over.
I said I'm
glad I crossed over.
I said I'm so
glad I crossed over
in time. Keep on telling you that I'm so glad that I crossed
over the line.
Say it again.
I'm so glad
that I crossed
over the line.
Say it was the line
that separated the darkness from the light.
I'm so glad I crossed over.
Amen. I'm so glad I crossed over in time. Amen. Amen. I don't have the name of that group and who was leading, but that was over a circle of light. Amen. Amen. Good evening, Sister Tracy Black. Sister Bessie Henderson, good evening. Sister Ollie Redden, good evening. Good evening. Sister Linda Howard, Sister LaTanya Kenner. Hey, Sister Tiny.
Oh,
Amen. Amen. Junior Intermediate Young Adult Choir with Sister Martha Lockett leading over at Rising Star. If God is dead, what makes the flowers bloom, the trees move, the grass grow? Amen. Amen. Beautiful. Beautiful.
I've had trials and tribulations.
All right.
Good evening, good evening, everybody just tuning in. Old Time Gospel Hour. Sunday evening program. Good evening.
I've had friends to turn their backs on me. Many times I felt like giving up.
All right.
But the Spirit said, you came.
Uh-huh.
You know the Lord puts you through a lot of things you can't understand.
All right.
And for everything he allows, there's a reason.
Mm-hmm.
So in my life, the devil gets no glory.
All right.
Everywhere I go, I tell a story.
All right.
How God has a way. The gossip, the lies, the tears in my eyes have worked out for my good. I've passed the test of time, and like a tree by the water, I stood. Because through it all, God gets the glory.
Right.
Everywhere. I'm strong when I'm weak.
For my good. And that was First Lady Mother Phyllis Johnson Jr. over at Circle of Light leading that beautiful solo. Amen. Amen. Okay, I'm going to read now announcements. Happy birthdays going out Friday, April 30th, Sister Marilyn Cottons, and happy heavenly birthday going out to Rocco. Saturday, May 1st, my niece Yolanda Thomas Thompson Washington and Sister Robin Wings. Monday, May 3rd, to Paris, that's Sister Laurie Bourne's granddaughter, and Jerry Braxton, Sister Marcia Whitehead's son. Tuesday, May 4th, Sister LaRonda Raybon and to James Williams, my nephew. Thursday, May 6th, to Brian Bourne, Sister Laurie Bourne's son. Friday, May 7th, Sister Jackie Little. And Saturday, May 8th, Sister Erica Gordon Walker. We're sending prayers out to Sister Rebecca Griffin, Brother Walter, and Sister Audrey Griffin, Sister Regina Lattier, Sister Marilyn Stuckey, Brother Press McDowell, Brother Edwin Whitehead, Brother Daryl Hammock and wife, to Brother Michael Evans Jr., Sister Ruthie Williams, to Scott Walker, Emmanuel Reed, Byron Thompson, Sheila Myers, Mia Turner, all of the sick and confined, the homeless, frontline workers, COVID-19 patients, especially going out to the bereaved families out there. And also we're putting prayers in for this whole world, so much going on. Funeral announcement for Mr. Ike Weber. I said this morning it's at Lane Renaissance. It's not. It's at Austin Lane Mortuary, the chapel across the street. And it will be May the 8th, 2021. I believe that's Saturday. 7239 West Florissant Avenue, 63136. The wake will start at 10 a.m. and the funeral will start at 11. He is the husband of the late Sister Lilia Weber, the father of Brother James Weber and Sister Loretta Weber, and he is the grandfather of Brother Tyler Murray. Also, I'd like to give a shout out to people listening in on YouTube. Good evening, good evening. Welcome to the Old Time Gospel Hour program. They'll be looking at the pre-recorded program. Sister Gloria Arrington, the Sister Pudding, to Sylvester and Willie Eva Rice, my cousins in Mississippi, to Brother Brian, Sister Vanessa Tate, Sister Reva Smith, Sister Bobby May Cheers, and others out there listening, Sister Juanice Fields, Brother Terrell Lane. Amen, amen. Make sure you let others know that are not on Facebook that they can go to YouTube and listen to pre-recorded programs. It usually anywhere from 30 to 45 minutes after the live, you are uploading, you should be able to see the program on YouTube, so you can let them know that too. Amen. Back to some more music. Good evening, those coming on. Welcome to the Old Time Gospel Hour.
Thank you.
Amen. Amen. That was the Junior Intermediate and Young Adult Choir with Sister Mona Lisa Hawthorne leading over at Rising Star. Amen. Amen. Beautiful, beautiful pick me up song. Amen. To share all your troubles like no other can do. He'll come down from the sky. He'll wipe the tears. Hey, cousin,
Willie
Rice, Sylvester, good evening.
You're his child, and he cares for you. Someone to care. Someone to share all your troubles like no other can do. He'll come down from the sky. He'll wipe the tears from your eyes. You're his child, and he cares for you. Someone to care. Someone to share all your troubles like no one can do. He'll come down from the sky. He'll wipe the tears from your eyes. You're his child, and he cares.
Amen. Amen. I love that song. It's a very touching song. Someone to care and someone to share all of your problems with. Amen. Amen. That was Minister of Music, Brother James Broughton, over at Circle of Light. Amen. Jesus, like you said you would. Junior Intermediate Young Adult Choir with Brother Jimmy Petty leading over at Rising Star. Amen, amen. Wish I had more of that.
He's a wonder. He's a wonder in my soul.
He's a wonder.
In my soul,
oh, he's a wonder.
He's a wonder.
soul.
In my soul.
One more time. He's a wonder.
He's a wonder in my soul.
He's a wonder.
He's a wonder in my soul.
Talking about Jesus.
He's a wonder in my soul.
He's a wonder.
He's a wonder in my soul.
When I've gone too far, he pulls me in. Thank you, God, for being help me say, oh,
oh, he's a wonder.
Help me say, oh,
oh, he's a wonder.
You ought to help me say, oh,
oh, he's a wonder.
Help me say, oh,
oh, he's a wonder.
When I lost my way,
oh, he's a wonder.
Jesus, he found me.
Oh, he's a wonder.
And I just want to tell him, thank you.
Oh, he's a wonder.
Thank you, Jesus.
Soul. Amen. And that was the Peace Seekers with Brother Robert Thomas leading over at Circle of Light. Amen. Amen. All right. I'm going to take you all back. I'm going to take you back probably 30 something, maybe 40 years. Let's see. Do you all remember this song?
Thank you.
And I see that there are people out there that do remember. Amen. Amen. Brother Tommy Keys is giving us a lot of right there who all was singing with this group. Brother Sam Williams Senior and others. And that was back in the day. Brother Jeff Johnson Jr. leading, who was now Reverend Jeff Johnson Jr. over at Circle of Light. This was at Rising Star probably about 40 years ago. Amen. Amen. And I love that. I remember Brother James Sanders. He wrote this song. Someone on there on here mentioned. And he wrote quite a few songs. Amen. Amen. Brother Minister of Music, Brother James Broaden playing the piano, and you can tell everybody that plays the piano and the organ, they have their own little beat and everything, and you know who they are. Amen. Amen. I hope everybody enjoyed the program. Sister LaVan, she says her dad, Brother Oscar Redden, was in there too. Amen. I remember Brother Oscar too. I wish I could find him leading this one particular song. I used to really love that. Amen. Amen. All right. This is the end of the program. I still see people they're writing Brother Evesta Floyd, Brother Fred Stevens. Amen. A lot of people Reverend Keys, Brother Vassar Keys back then. Amen. Amen. All right. All right. I hope everybody enjoyed the program. I love when you all give me the history on the songs and the people that are that were singing back then. Some of them are gone on and some of them are still here. Thank God. Thank God for it. All right. Okay. This is the end of the program. I hope everybody enjoyed the program. Tune in again Wednesday evening, 6:30 p.m. for some more good old time gospel music. You never know what you may hear, who you may hear. So make sure you tune in. Amen. Remember who we are praying for. We are praying for this whole entire world. Thank you all so much. I love you all so much. And you helped make this program happen. Amen. So thank you so much. And God bless.